Here's a recall that may affect you, especially if you have a sweet tooth. Nestle is recalling some edible chocolate chip cookie dough tubs. That's because there is a potential presence of soft plastic film. The tubs impacted will have these batch codes on the side of the lid, as well as these dates on the packaging. If you have one of these tubs, you should return it where you bought it for a replacement or a refund. You can also contact Nestle directly.